Listening government officials of different countries from different continents, you can understand how eager these countries are to develop their infrastructure, such as roads, digital infrastructure, but also to tackle issues such as extreme poverty. There are different ways to handle those issues. You can increase your state budget debt, you can get some foreign direct investments, but the easiest way would be to use innovative funding, innovative financing.